Yo, what is good, YouTube? Krishan checking back in with another video. First things first, about 95% of you guys who watch the channel aren't subs, so go ahead and drop a sub, a like, and a comment as well. It helps with the algorithm. Robert Timms, Mr. Classic Physique, has won the 2021 Texas Pro Classic Physique Division. And man, in all honesty, I didn't even know who this guy was before this show, but I believe he placed sixth in the very first Classic Physique Mr. Olympia. And I believe he was actually one of the very first people to get a pro card in Classic Physique. And he does have a very classic physique, man. I've seen old pictures of him, and he's really improved his posing, which has made him look even more classic. He has crazy abs, very visible, a crazy back. I believe he could get it a little more defined, he'll be even better. His legs aren't the biggest, but man, they're crazy shredded top to bottom. And man, this guy definitely deserved the win. I had no problem with that. But however, you guys know I'm a very big Logan Franklin fan, man, and it honestly hurt that he didn't win this show. I could see him not winning it. He only came second to Robert Timms by 1 point. But I don't think there are any other opportunities to get to the Olympia other than Spain, which is tomorrow. And I don't think any of these guys are going to be able to get out there to get to the Olympia. So it doesn't look like we're going to see Logan Franklin at the Mr. Olympia. But this was an amazing showing for him. And for sure, once he puts on a little more size, man, he's going to be a serious problem. And Logan can definitely win the Mr. Olympia. And he's going to be coming for it once he puts on a little more size. Now, this is a video posted by Logan at kind of some weird angles, just showing you guys a lot of the poses he hit. And this was an amazing routine. One of the best, honestly, I've seen in a minute outside of Terrence Ruffin's Olympia posing routine. Another one that came to mind was Kai Greene's Arnold posing routine about in 2016. But this is amazing. Logan Franklin has been working with Lee Labrada, and it shows, man. I felt like he could have won this just off of being able to present his physique better, because this was an amazing posing routine. And you don't get the best angles here, so you guys could go online and probably find a better version of it. But I'm probably going to make another video on Logan Franklin, breaking down him and how I think he'll do his past history. I don't know. I want to go a little bit deeper into this guy because I feel like he has a really bright future. And a lot of people don't talk about him. People say he's overrated. He just has a lot of followers. But I'm going to give him a little more coverage and give you guys some more insight on this guy because I think he's going to be special. But that's the video for today, you guys. Like, comment, and sub. I'm out.